dripping blood. Okay. So we're gonna head towards, what was it called? Sealed Archives. We're gonna clear that out, and then we're gonna fill up the rest of the map, since we're having a hard time taking down the fortresses over there. Especially that last one, Jesus. Three fucking enemies, man. They all know Vampiric. Oh, man. This game is tough, man. It's tough sailing sometimes. May be time to change around some of my abilities again. Maybe that time to respect. Not respect completely, but like, fuck just happened? You guys saw that shit? Oh yeah, pushed out of the room. It's usually not a good sign when they start you off in an area and there's not really much enemies there.
I must wait a minute. I'm out of spirits. I'm not ready yet.
Future remains.
Almost wait on me.
Nope. Didn't get me that time. Ghosts and phantoms, zombies in phantoms.
I'm not ready yet.
Find a decayed keymaster and collect the rock. We gotta figure out where he's at.
I'm not ready yet.
Yep.
ready yet.
Feels nice being able to care for you at least, but not be like 3 or 4 levels higher than you and take forever to kill. That doesn't feel so nice.
I'm out of spirits. I'm not ready yet.
Like, why are they taking so long to be killed? I think I'm gonna play some Uncharted today. It's been so long since I played it, Uncharted 3. I really need to get back to that. Or you kind of run away for a second and go away.
I must wait a minute.
Yeah. I was looking for.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment.
We have been buried alive for weeks. Whatever collapsed the entry tunnel continues to circle us, shaking the walls as it presses again and again. The other students say it is a demon worm sent by the Viserai to destroy us, but no one truly knows. Our instructors keep the creature at bay, but their powers fade every day, while Headmaster Tetherat remains locked in the restricted archive. He swore that he would buy us more time.
Archives of resentment. Let me touch the shrine. I do have to say all the enemies that
ready yet. I need more spirit. I'm not ready.
Gone.
Come on, where am I dying?
I must wait a
minute. Oh, where the fuck all of you came from? Get away from me.
I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Admitted, told me it'd take 10 minutes. Break my heart. Oh no, you didn't. For a living. Just for it, really feel like John Lennon. But this made real love. Guess it's been a minute.
Must wait a minute.
Guess here comes a big encounter.
Must wait a minute.
Yeah. There's a lot of enemies in this archive. Out there.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait on you. I'm not ready yet.
The fuck? Okay. I mean, it makes sense. This is that type of place. Makes sense.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait a little. I'm not ready yet.
That's all she wrote. Let's get out of here. Got a 93 Toyota Paseo in the parking lot. Let's get out of here.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait a minute.
Bye. Get rid of some of this stuff first. I'll try to do all the side stuff first before I complete the main story of the area. Dragon fruit, watermelon kombucha. Very tasty. They have the while not recently, well, not damaged recently. I get damaged all the time. That's really gonna do nothing for me. Let's see. It's actually very good. They just don't have the all stats to it. That's the only thing that makes it me not want it.
Let's see the bark make that.
Excuse me? PvP zone? Oh my, what do you mean PvP zone? What does that mean? I don't want to be attacked by another player. There's a PvP zone? You pieces of shit. I don't like this. I don't like this. Top of the enemies that you meet here, you have random players that can just be like, you know what? It's time for the wreck.
builds for a player. What? Taking advantage of the long fighting enemies, so I at least look at the...
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
What does that mean now that I've done that? I mean, I guess just do one of each, I guess. Seem like I run into this for it though.
I'm not ready yet.
Is there like a special enemy there?
I must wait a moment.
Maybe it's another player. Just random enemy. Random dungeon level enemy. Just running around here.
not ready yet.
And he's actually showing his blood. Ow. Oh. Well. I mean, I didn't even get to find the place yet. But. Alright. Trying to figure out where it was, anyways, but. Guess that answers that. Strip of all weapons and armor, even so the bodies still have value, and those looking for lost loved ones must pay a fee to retrieve them. That's crazy. So my lost loved ones in there, I have to pay you? Oh, they're saying a player started a ritual. That's what I was probably saying before when I missed it. Dex bubbles, huh? Guess no one really feels like talking in this place. Can't say I really blame them. This place looks awful. Mobile. Blood red dregs are collected at bones of these well used teacups. I guess you get blood marked if you get killed.
You return! Just in time for the end of the
Yeah, I haven't seen you in...
It's been quiet here.
...hours of gameplay, my friend.
Here's your coin.
Okay, so he's just there, roaming. Kill him. I was tearing into him. I wasn't doing a whole lot of damage.
We start with one brick at a time. That is my belief.
Lacrin.
And with great works come even greater rewards. Meet us at the Lost Monument to start rebuilding this world.
Oh, it's over there. What about this guy?
So you feel it too. Hatred. Boiling just beneath the surface of this wretched place. I offer what shelter
can More than
I
can you can feel it, you can fucking see it.
But we are never far from Mephisto's influence. His temptations. Heed my warning. Hatred is a poison you drink to kill someone else. It will tear you apart, as surely as your enemies.
I believe
Light you. Protect you in these dark days.
Seeds of hatred can be obtained by monsters, events, and chests. Drop seeds. It can be anyone. Seeds are dropped upon death and completely purged when leaving the PvP area. Turn Seeds of Hatred into permanent red dust by performing purification rituals. Red dust is used at various vendors within town. Mark for blood by pressing up on the D-pad and scrolling through the wheel options. Once blood marked, you can attack other players. Blood mark can be removed by using Altar of Cleansing found in town. Defeat players with blood marked to become Hatred Chosen.
If you're chosen, your position is revealed to all players in the area. You cannot perform rituals at altars, extractions, revive to receive powerful rewards. This is forfeited when entering town or leaving area. Jesus. Pretty crazy. Of all the enemies, he's just wandering. Just there. Again, just without enemies inhibiting our fight. Okay, he still has some of the damage from last time.
I must wait a moment.
Like he has more health than the usual seething abomination that you see in a dungeon, though. If you have more health or greater defense, can't say which, really.
I must wait.
He is. I could, at bare minimum, be very tanky.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
What the? Where'd all these enemies come from? There were no enemies here. Why are they all here? You summoned them? We were literally having a one-on-one, and these enemies appear out of nowhere. What the fuck? We're having a one-on-one contest out of God knows where. To help rebuild the broken world, train under Larkin, the master builder.
Hey.
Whose coin will be provided?
Fight hard, huh? Make the devils pay.
Not while I'm in town.
Dusty nuggets. Guess I'll take a look at the rest of the area. Even if it only lasts a little bit, I appreciate the protection as well.
Be careful!
Wait a moment. I'm not ready yet.
Hey, Freak of Acre. Freak scan.
I must wait a moment. Wait a minute. I must wait a minute.
The stupid fucking porcupine kept blasting me with fucking quills. Back over here.
I must wait a moment.
Bless you.
Interesting game mechanic. You see the hatred. Definitely different.
Not ready yet.
Can I literally clicked L1 four times. Come on. I clicked L1 multiple times. There's no way they were able to melt my health that fast. Ridiculous. Let's go take a look since we're ready. Then that's gonna lead to the new area. We're not trying to access that just yet. So let's open this area over here. And then we'll do that side mission off to the left there. See, at least the good thing with him, at least his health stays down wherever you left it. Gonna help this guy out. Maybe take him out together.
Traitor. I must wait a minute. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a minute.
Oh, damn it! Should have healed myself. I was like, I was waiting till he dropped the health orbs. Got too greedy. No, he's still fighting in there. He's not close to being dead just yet. I think we just got him to the halfway mark. Or if there's like other like enemies like that that just appear sometimes. This area is like so vastly different from the first two areas of the game, especially with this whole area, so different. So how do I cleanse them again? I have to go to the altar extractor, right? At least the nearest one.
ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Well, I'll do it in any area. So, like, we'll have that for you guys. I don't really need to do in each area, but why not? One in the middle, and then we'll do both.
I'm not ready yet.
That's fine. I already did that one anyways.
Horses yet. I will. Next chapter, from what I'm told, chapter 4, lets you have a horse.
I must wait a moment.
Further out than I expected.
I'm not ready yet.
All brave volunteers who needed to help rebuild this broken world, trained under Larkin and I. Oh. I was about to say, where is he? Did he die or something?
The strength to continue to carry out your will.
Sir.
Welcome, traveler. Your day of glory is at hand.
Oh.
With your sacrifice, the rebuilding of this world can begin.
But in the present, you're firing.
I'm not ready yet.
You really thought he was gonna kill me?
You must wait a moment.
Mountain's mother and I saw a village, people cold and hungry, prayed to a light that would give them the warmth. In her presence, a new fire was stoked in their hearts. It would never go hungry or feel cold again. It's an interesting quest. It ended so abruptly. The Temple of Rot. Yeah, that place. I haven't even tried the ruins yet. Here, travel from there and make it a little quicker.
Thank you.
have enough dex for that one. The impel one, that one would be pretty useful. You cannot refund the health pro. Okay, that was probably from one of my equipment that added that on there. See something. What if we took this out completely? Thinking either putting back on Earthen Bulwark to help with defense, or adding either the Landslide back or the Lightning Storm. Oh, because it's tied to the cluster that you technically need some in there. So then,
3 points to play with. And skill. Alright. And then... Now we just have we're all offense right now, no defensive skills. Try it, see how it works.
Don't let the cold bite you too hard.
I'd try something different. Are we hitting again? Feeling it. Yeah, because they all stem from this one. Let's see. Hey.
need 2 more points. I want to take them somewhere. Decisions. That's a good one to have. So I'm gonna keep that on there. I don't know what to take out of that. I wouldn't really mind too much. I guess I could take one out of there. So I need one more. It's not that important. Should be good with that then. Didn't move around too much, just a little bit. I can brave this side quest now. Oh man. Start this shit from the beginning. Fuck me. Preferably, I would like 2 defensive matches going at once, but I just can't see myself taking out either the crow or the one of the other bear attacks for that. I don't know. I just can't really see it. Works in shadows and light. Cast your eyes, revealing truth. I guess light is stretching.
Spoke to him before about this.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait a minute.
Yep, we have a chance.
I must wait a minute. I'm not ready yet.
Hopefully with this Earth defensive magic, which also acts as offensive magic, and it explodes. Really helping. Really helping a lot.
I'm not ready yet. I must wait a minute. I must wait a minute. I'm not ready yet.
Almost there. Almost there.
I'm not ready yet. Just wait a moment.
There we go. That was us.
Overseer Kafan. One of the worst. He sent droves to an early grave. Myself included. But I got lucky.
What do you mean by that?
I saved you from that charnel pit. Not luck.
And thank the spirits you did, friend. As for you, you helped not just us, but every soul of the steps that was trapped here by those relics. Coin is a poor payment for eternal rest. But I hope you'll accept it anyway.
Yeah, well, let's do you both guys, right?
The relics sustain me. They let me walk sanctuary without needing to kill.
I like it here. Humans enjoy many small pleasures. Fresh bread, soft sheets, mulled wine. Don't know how long, but for now, I stay.
Hmm. All right, as long as you don't start trouble.
I'm alive, and I'm free. Not many can say the same.
You don't start trouble. Be able to get impelled next. Willpower Index yet. That went surprisingly well. I was gonna go a lot worse. We did that. Try a look at the Temple of Rot, or that mission didn't reappear. Give it a go. Feel a little more confident we can get the job done this time.
Another day, another traveler.
Make our way over there.
Wait a minute.
Wait a moment.
The dead rejoin the tribe in spirit and speed.
Okay, so we're gonna try this again. Hopefully we're able to break through that gate so we can actually do the mission. That earth shield helps a lot more than the wind hurricane one. Even though I would like to have both on, but sadly we can only have 6 abilities on at once. Sorry, man. I need to see if this mission works. Hoping it works.
Train Tribe knows well the price of cowardice. If we stop here, we prove we are no better. Show these mongrels that we will never again surrender to fear. Together, we are the mountain that cannot fall.
Still doing it.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, that's mad annoying. Fix that one. I'm gonna have to figure that out another time. I guess for now, let's just focus on trying to clear the stronghold. Smart as fuck. A few more points so I can actually put it into, where is it? Into this. Earth skills deal 5% increased damage. Yeah, I would love to have some of these, 2 and 2 each. But then I also really like having these, because it's kind of like a supporting damage on top of the lightning damage I already do. That sounds pretty crazy, the resonance one. It sounds like a stack. It's like sacking. Just don't answer that. Points to go around, that's the only problem. Take that one back. We could add that in. 2 and 2. I can technically take that one out. We don't need it. There. I like Cataclysm. The only problem is it doesn't what's it called? The attacks aren't keyed in on that enemy, so if I'm doing a one-on-one fight, it could just end up going around, and it's great for fighting a bunch of enemies, not so much the one. Same category. Choices. Guess that'll be okay for now, even though there's still some other stuff I want, but I guess I'll take that for now. It's really those passives that really make or break your character, at least so far from what I've experienced with this character. Yeah, bigger fish to fry. Not dealing with them right now. Temple of Rot. I gotta deal with those three fuckers so I can get to the boss. No way. Oh. Fuck, I gotta fight the cannibal champions again. Fuck me. I'm not ready yet. Make it quick.
I must wait a minute.
Seconds away from killing his ass. Let's start the fight over with him. This is annoying, man. This is straight up annoying.
I'm not ready yet. Not ready yet.
So sometimes they drop an additional one, sometimes they don't.
I'm not ready yet. Right above.
strong ass enemy.
I beg you.
I must wait to meet you. I must wait on you.
Wow, whoa! I just almost damaged so fast. Fucking kidding me. That's a shitty way to die. I was so close. So close to killing him. Piece of shit. Yeah, I could hurt him. That ain't the problem. That bitch bites back. That's the problem.
I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
That was a little kill. KO'd each other, whatever.
Help! I'm not ready yet.
He didn't even do the rev. He didn't even do the rev. I didn't even see him light up. And then he did it twice? Come on, man.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a minute. I must wait a minute.
Wait a moment. Just wait a moment.
At least the good thing is I'm doing more damage. I can tell that at least. What's on? I'm getting caught nice.
Not ready yet.
Bitch.
I must wait a moment.
It's like I heal, and they're like, yeah, so what, we don't care. It's like healing means nothing to them when they're bombarding you. Especially with the fucking executioner on top of it, making life difficult.
Bless you.
Please. The scent has lingered. The smell and the sound of corpse fly is ever present. There is a...
Oh, man. I wish it was like Elder Scrolls where I can repair my own shit. As long as I have the ability to do it. Probably still not gonna be quite enough to deal with those guys, but I'll try. Right.
must wait on you. I'm not ready yet.
I just needed to have like two of them in one space instead of three. I don't know why so this guy is right behind me. Good. Fuck out of here. Hey, you guys.
My savior.
Wouldn't have made it without me.
Alright. So, now I'm gonna go in. Though my stuff is kind of busted, and I may not kill this guy first try, at least they're all gone for now. So, be able to fight him. Molarath, the Unger. Be able to fight him. I think I can get him.
I must wait a moment.
The first two show up. Ready? Two right there.
I'm not ready yet.
I mean, I was doing good-ish damage. I feel like I need to be doing more damage to like really give myself a chance.
Not ready yet. I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment. Ready yet? I must wait a moment. I must wait a moment.
Can I move?
I'm not ready. I must wait a moment.
drops one health orb, it's gonna make it very tough to beat him. I was thinking that if I got rid of the egg sacs, then he wouldn't really be able to do that poison move that he liked doing. It wasn't healing him, but at the same time, it was allowing him to. It's hard to keep up. I'm guessing if I were to log out of the game, then I would have to fight through all that shit again.
Another day,
just
another
to,
chapter.
Just to make sure. What's it called? Not to make sure. It's not the right word. I guess I would have to fight through all that shit again because I closed the game out. I'm guessing even if I leave, as long as I don't close the game, I guess it'll stay up. I would have thought there would have been more dungeons in this area. I think I'm gonna try to continue the story and do that and see if I could open up some more side quests and whatnot, then come back around to it. Alright, so I'm gonna end the stream here, and then when we continue, then I'll start the story. Peace.